See, back in the day, we only had two notes to work with, C and D. Now, okay, with 1850, with the invention of the G, now we can make even more notes. Now, in 1954, with Eric Whitaker, he invented E flat. Now, with the industrialization, tempo started to pick up. It got a little out there for a few years. And then we realized we could just stop and then we couldn't use other notes. Now in 2010 we get a little bit of this. Now the mysteries of music never cease to amaze me. Starting with D, going to D, and then to E flat. And then whatever the fun I just played.
Yeah.